First important compound is sodium chloride. That is formula NaCl. You have to learn the formula. Its common name, it is called common salt or a rock salt. Preparation, that how it is prepared. When HCl react with the NaOH, they will form NaCl and water. Crude NaCl, when dissolved in a minimum amount of water, then the insoluble impurities are removed by filtration and soluble impurities are removed by pass the HCl gas through filtrate. What does it mean? That when we get the NaCl and we dissolved in water, there are the insoluble impurities and soluble impurities both. Insoluble impurities can be removed by the filtration process. We can filter them and we will get the insoluble impurities on the filter paper. And soluble impurities which are present in NaCl are get by passing the HCl gas through the filtrate. When we pass the HCl gas through filtrate, then the crystal of the pure NaCl gets separate out, while the calcium chloride and magnesium chloride are more soluble, which will remain in the solution. It means NaCl always contain a calcium chloride and magnesium chloride as a impurity in it. Clear? Next are the properties. It is a white crystalline solid, highly soluble in water, have a high melting point and become dilucent. Very important term from the board point of view. They will ask in your board exams that what is the meaning of the dilucent substances. Those substances which can absorb the moisture from the atmosphere. It means when we open the bottle of the sodium chloride, the bottle or the beaker in which the sodium chloride is kept, when we open in air, it can absorb the moisture from the air. That's why it is termed as a dilucent substances. Clear? What are dilucent substances? Those substances which can absorb the moisture from the atmosphere. Uses, they are used as a salt for domestic purpose. We know na, we used in the cooking purpose and we eat on the salads or the fruits, we apply the sprinkle the salt. Food preservative, in the pickles we use it. De-icing agent, and for preparation of many compound. De-icing agent means if we put the sodium chloride on ice, then the ice will melt. That's why it is called de-icing agent. It will melt the ice. Clear?